Hey guys, welcome to Vlogmas day number two. I currently have the first one right now uploading, and it is currently 10:24 a.m. and there's snow, as you can see outside. Snowing pretty. I mean, it's not really that bad. I have to go to class later, and I'm not trying to drive in a blizzard. So, hoping that it stays pretty decent, doesn't get too bad. I have to fix my hair and do a lot of things, so. Put some makeup on. I'm just waiting for this to upload and then I can continue on with my day. I mean, not really doing much. I'm just gonna probably do some more homework before I go. But I definitely need to get some coffee. I'm pretty sure my skin tone obviously got lighter since the summer, and I've been using the Morphe concealer, C3, I think that's what it is, C3.15, my face was pretty tan, so that's why I was using this one, and like I really like that one. But then I did my makeup in the dark the other day, and then I went out like for Thanksgiving, and my sister was like, "Why is underneath your eyes dark?" And I was like, "Oh." So that doesn't work. And then I actually look at myself before I left, so I have to go back to the Tarte one, which is fine because I love the Tarte one. But I'm just trying to figure out which shade I should use. Almost uploaded. I'm gonna have to mix both of these because it might be too light. Okay, I just try to put the cap of my setting spray on my concealer. That's when you know that you need some coffee. Alright guys, so Vlogmas day one is finally up, and go watch it. This doesn't focus. Alright, I tried on the thumbnail, make it look a little Christmassy, but currently 12:54, and I ended up getting a coffee. I finished it, and I forgot to turn the camera on because I'm not used to this. Yep. So I'm trying to get a hang of it, and I'm just sitting here doing some homework because I don't feel like doing anything. It's kind of snowing out, like just a little bit, so I mean, I can show you my outfit if you want. It's not anything crazy, but so it's pretty cold, so that's why I still have my jacket on. This hat is from Victoria's Secret, pink. I got it last Black Friday. It was $20, I think. I don't know. But I know they have more hats and more colors of these this year, and there's other colors, and I think they're less than 20, so I got it pink if you want. This jacket also is from pink. It was originally $80, and I got it for $35. I think it was like a week before Black Friday. I don't know if they were doing like crazy sale. But why is this? Wow, I really need to learn how to use this camera. And then I have this long sleeve shirt. Can't really see it. It has New York City on it. I bought it in New York. At like one of the shops. And then I just have black leggings, which are from Pink as well, because all the clothes that I have are basically from Pink. And so are these socks. They're pretty comfortable and soft. I showed the Pink ones in my Black Friday video. So,
alright guys, so it's 3:13 p.m. with Michael.
Dude, I gotta wash my hair, holy shit.
And we're going to Chipotle, because Michael's hungry. What else is new?
And we're having tacos tonight, so I gotta get some condiments.
Yeah, so that's really about it. I don't really have anything else interesting to talk about or do, so maybe I'll think of something.
Hey guys, so it is a lot later now. It is 8:45 and I didn't do anything really that crazy. I only went to class and then I went to dinner. So I will see you guys tomorrow for Vlogmas Day 3. I hope you guys enjoyed this. I know it wasn't really that interesting. Give it a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe and turn on the notification bell so you can be notified when I post. Alright, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye! Merry Christmas. Happy